Okay. So I didn't use them up. They're still here. Good. There's no way through then. How can I go through? Oh. Weird. Yeah. Fuck you. I didn't mean to do that. Is that everyone? Yeah, keeping it in A is pretty good. Very interesting fight. Oh, hello.
I'm getting really sick of this stupid tree.
Yeah. Oh, just fall down? Okay. Hello. Thank you. Nothing to get here. Voice. Well, I was gonna go that way, but since I'm not anymore. Dicks. Very good. Oh, sorry. Are those the salvage points for each battle?
Man, getting sick of this.
Because that's better. No, I don't have one. I don't have one, and I don't know where to get one. Not currently, at least.
Maybe.
That's proper. How do I switch them? How do I switch them? How do I switch them? I don't know how to switch double breakers. Gimme.
Shall we dance?
Oh, that's the taunt. Can I do that? In a battle? Can I? Gimme. No, I want an enemy right. Fuck. I can make it out, you know that, right? What? Who are you? Oh, what are you? Those tentacles are Hell and Tenora. Okay. Fuck! Fuck. Stop it.
Oh.
don't know what you're doing. I swear that half the time I didn't know what I was doing. I don't get how taunts work.
Come on.
Ah, so if I'm moving and I do a taunt, it's a... yeah, it's a kick. But if I'm not moving, it's not a kick. Hmm. It's just a regular m'lady. Can I cancel? Okay, I can cancel out of the taunt. That's good.
Gonna lie, this new arm is pretty sweet.
Yeah, but I think you'd still prefer to have your original arm, right? So I can make it up there. The game just won't let me. That's fine. They could have made it a little taller, but okay. Some telephones will still have active lines. Get closer and check it out. Hello.
Guess the phone still works.
Took you long enough, dumbass. What happened to the third ring room?
Tell you what, you call me from now on and I'll hustle on over.
But do I need her to hustle on over? Lady, you are crazy. What's the point of this? You can call Nico's trailer where you can trade red orbs for skills and atoms. Any telephone you find is a chance to call Nico. Okay.
Yeah.
But I don't want to. Not right now. I want to keep it going. Yeah? Uh-huh. Hey, that was great. He's gonna be fine.
Somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good.
Okay.
I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. Yeah, no offense.
Do you know who I am?
I do not.
I shall show you the wrath of the mighty, the Lion!
No! That's not gonna be good. You're gonna spit molten rock at me. Yeah.
Cool trick! Hey, do you do parties?
So rude. So what are we doing here?
Yeah, maybe I will.
Oh fuck! That hit me. That really hit me. Can I not dodge midair? Oh right. I've got damage. Oh shit. Did not get hit by that one. What? I can't dodge anything. Oh, that wasn't smart. Shit. Oh, fuck. Dude, I can't dodge any attacks. How do I dodge attacks here? Might need to use items. How do I use items? How do I use items? There are no items? Are you serious? Yeah, I really haven't seen any. How many red orbs? Oof. Holy shit. I don't get... I'm not doing very much damage. Holy shit. For me. Shit. I'm on fire. Yeah, I'm gonna die. No, man, I'll use more. Shit.
In your face.
Die, please. Shit, that was not easy at all. Holy shit.
I curse my stars in a bit of grief and woe. That made my love so high and me so low.
Weirdo. That's not a good poem, by the way. What are you doing? What the fuck was that? What is that? What are you doing?
Little wanderer. I be home.
What are you doing? And what are you? Why could you do that?
Thought I was gonna have to pick you out of his tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page turner.
Yeah.
So, think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Clyphod pollen by now.
Clyphod, okay.
What?
Clyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld.
Oh, that is the name of the tree, okay.
It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Clyphod roots.
Okay. What is that?
Lee?
What's with the panther and the crow?
Where the hell are you?
Yeah, that's a good question. I still don't know.
I know I'm late. Shut it! The roads were all clogged. Hey, you must be V, huh? Hey, you gonna get that? Ding, 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 right by your feet. Woo-wee! I'm gonna make something amazing out of this.
Okay.
Did you just sniff that? Do you have any idea where that's been?
Up your butt?
Focus on the mission.
Mm-hmm.
I think we should split into two groups.
And cover more ground. Good idea.
Behold, my genius.
Okay.
Cash first.
All the materials I collected for your little pet projects don't count for anything.
My brilliant badass work is worth every dime, you know it.
Yeah, it probably is.
The control sucks ass, and you know that.
Or maybe don't let the demon smack you around so much.
Whatever.
I am truly gifted. It's a work of art.
Oh, so you're an artist now, huh?
Yes, I am. Got any questions, little chicken? My grandmother was called the 45 caliber virtuoso, legendary gunsmith. I hope to be like her someday, an artist and a lethal artisan.
Okay.
Everything I create is art, whether it's a gun or a steel pot to cook birds in.
What's with the panther, though?
Any more questions? Huh? Little cheeky.
I'll take my leave now.
Nobody likes your smoking.
And if I don't see you along the way...
Oh, did the crow just disappear?
At the bottom of the Clyphod.
Sure.
Sure. What are you gonna do?
I gotta shake the cobwebs out. I'll let you know. Hey, you got any more questions? Better ask it now. I can't read minds. Ooh, yeah.
Fuck, that's amazing. That's a... The animation is amazing.
All right, move out.
You okay? Let's go.
So much for teamwork.
Huh. What's that? Wirebound 1. Standing on platforms lit with red flames when no enemies are around will turn the flames blue, because grim grip points to appear in the air. Nope. That wasn't what I was meant to do. Oh, I can't remember how to do it. Ah, that was it. I got it. Lock onto a grim grip point with R1 and press circle. Got it. Come on. Wing deception. Pyrobat. Great. How to dodge. What? I don't know what I did. Cool, I guess. Is there anything interesting here? There is. Is there anything interesting down there? I suspect there isn't. No, there isn't. Yeah.
Think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere.
Yeah. While you explore. Okay. Got one. Can I destroy the antennas? Nope. Also can't. That was purely by chance. I did. I don't remember how to dodge. That's how. Done. Whew. Well, there's some stuff there. Gimme. Thank you. Garbera. So. Guess I'm meant to go where? There's no other place I can go, right? Red orbs, yes. This is to go back? No, go to a different place. That's to go. I think that's progressing. And this is messing around. How do I get there? Because I've been here. Right? I have, I think. Yeah. Where's the next one? Where's it? Is there another one? Fuck, how do I get there? Shit. Okay, that's where I'm going, I guess.
So this Clyphod. Screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down.
Yeah, that... Dude, we... I thought that was pretty well established already. Grim Grip. After attacking target, Grim Grip's... Oh, okay. Interesting. Huh. Not sure what's happening there. Anywhere from here, though. Can I? Ah, right. What do I do? Fuck. Nope. I'm doing something wrong here. Yes! Made it up here. Heyo! Stop running away! Yeah, cool. Intense. Take that. Okay, that's a lot. Okay, another gold ore. Cool. Good to know. Uh-huh. Anything hidden back here? No. Doesn't seem like there is. There is some healing. Okay. Demon tree blood clots. Some demon tree roots contain clots of blood. Destroy these clots to get red orbs. Destroying the clots sometimes opens up new paths or triggers something in the environment.
Great. Now the roots are in my
way. Yeah. Definitely cancel out of the taunt, which is very important. Yeah, no. Let me. Can I switch it though? All right. Yeah, I prefer this one. So what's going on here? Okay. Uh-huh. Nothing back here.
Roots have to be coming from somewhere.
Sure. I guess. There's some stairs here. No, can't climb those. That's only part of the thing. Where's the rest? Was it right? Right. Yeah, that was obviously breakable, but like obvious in a good way. Like it wasn't obtuse. Well, guess I'm doing that.
Out of the way! Go, baby, go!
Moist! Very good, very good, very good, very good. That's where the rest of the roots are. If I'm not mistaken. Yeah. Monkey business.
Yeah.
Yeah. Cool. Is there something in here besides that blood clot? Yeah, that was it. That was dumb. Fuck you! Fuck, I keep pressing the wrong button. Press L1 too easy. Which ends up making me not have arms. Or whatever these are called. They're not devil arms. Something arms, I don't know. Okay. I can make it. Fairly easy, right? Stairs that go down. Punchline. Interesting. What? Interesting. Why isn't that working? Ah. That's it. Is it that same one though? Can't tell. Fuck. Huh. Hello. Don't mind if I do. Thank you. That's gross. And now I have more life. Well, shit. Can't go any further than that. Can't take you seriously with a banana for an arm. Fucking hate these enemies. They're by far my least favorite enemies in Devil May Cry. Don't make me fight them. I really hate. I mean, I'm assuming they're the same enemies as in Devil May Cry 1, and I hated them. So hopefully they're not the same. Can I just break all the paintings? If I do, will they not come out? I don't know. I'm kind of desperate. I really don't want to fight them. Ugh, fuck. Well, let's go, I guess.
You want me to follow you? No way, asshole. You bring that shit to me.
Not doing any damage. I am doing some damage. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Okay. Well, I don't know what just happened. I still don't know what I did wrong. Or right. Is there a specific strategy? Because I didn't learn it. Not another one. Scissors. That's good. Fucking god.
Go, baby, go.
I don't get what I'm doing. I just want them to die. I don't know how to fight them. I might need to check a guide to see how to fight them in case I fight them again. Oh, there goes that bust. Okay. Nothing else to break? I don't think so. I lost almost all my life in this fight. Not fun. Uh-huh. Okay. Oh, that wasn't necessary. But I still did it. Another punchline. Good. That's monkey business, which is not very good. It really isn't. Yeah. This is actual platforming, but it's fuck. I'm bad at platforming. I forget. Got it. Well, there's nothing this way, except for the red orbs, obviously. This game is pretty, though. How much? I lost a lot of life on that battle.
Without strength, you can't protect anything. I know that.
Sure. What is your point? Need this. Thank you. Don't make me fight another one, please. Don't make me fight another one. Hello? Nope. That's nothing. Haha. Boss fight. For sure, boss fight. What are you? Artemis. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be a problem.
No chit chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh?
Nah, I'm good.
It's deep. Something different about it.
How do I stop this? Totally an Evangelion angel. Fuck.
Off you go. Go, baby, go.
What are you gonna do? Nope, gotta get out of here.
This doesn't look good. We need to stop her.
Take that. Fuck, stop it. Come on!
Thought you had this, didn't you?
that? What the fuck is that? What is in there? What the fuck was that? There's a person in there. Lady! What the fuck? It's Lady! What the hell?
Dante's friend.
It's Lady.
You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
Can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man.
What is that?
I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jockstrap. Don't do anything I would do.
She's funny.
It would kill me right now.
She's funny though. She got jokes. She got jokes.